O sleeper, rise from the dead. Wake up, O sleeper, rise from the dead.
Ooh. Imitate God, therefore, in everything you do, because you are his dear children. Live a life filled with love, following the example of Christ. He loved us and offered himself as a sacrifice for us, a pleasing aroma to God. Let there be no sexual immorality, impurity, or greed among you. Such sins have no place among God's people. Obscene stories, foolish talk, and coarse jokes, these are not for you. Instead, let there be thankfulness to God. You can be sure. Let me say this again. You can be sure that no immoral, impure, or greedy person will inherit the kingdom of Christ and of God. Carefully determine what pleases the Lord. Take no part in the worthless deeds of evil and darkness. Instead, expose them. It is shameful even to talk about the things that ungodly people do in secret, but their evil intentions will be exposed when the light shines on them, for the light makes everything visible. This is why it is said, awake, O sleeper, rise from the dead, and Christ will give you light.
Wake up, O sleeper, rise from the dead. Wake up, O sleeper, rise from the dead.
This is the Wake Up album.